2.65 over negative 9 squared. That's 18, but we're gonna box 19 on top, baby. I really need to order a bass drum head. Well, my spring is too small now, and it's really hard on like the leg and whatever, but as soon as all my new springs come, I'm gonna buy a head. Because every time that my spring gets short, it breaks heads. So why break more heads than I need to? Though every time I break a head, I try to tape it up and play longer till it becomes unplayable. Because with the mic, it's not that bad. And I don't even fix it. It's not that bad. So. I mean, there's a bit of mixing, but barely. Zero plugins. Yeah, it's all about trying to get a decent tone. I don't even think I had to tune it today. Before I was starting to tune, getting good at that. But now I kind of got bored of that, trying to just focus on getting a good tone no matter what. So to not tune it just adds to complexity. Because the less tuned it is, the less you can play loud and not clean. And it makes too many harmonics. The less tuned it is, the more you have to play like Bernard. Thank you. Michael Prado Jr.
Thank you.
on song to play. If, like, you know, you've watched Under the Table and Drumming, like, you have that, the approach to that song inside your, like, videographic memory. It's an easy song to play, but it's a hard song to play because of the stupid punch. But once you remember that it's not, like, a 16-note weirdo shit, but just, like, at first, I always go too fast. Song again. Fuck. What can it be? Oh, it has to be Neurotica, right? Thank you. I like to play that song really weird. As you see, I go through quintuplets, septuplets, quintuplets, nontuplets. What else did I do? I'm not even sure I played. I mean, I must have played sextuplets, but that's not what I was focused on.
Thank you.
always forget that it's like the